Good day, everyone! My name is Ignacio P. de Guzman III of BPED 2A, and in today's video, I'm gonna share with you some examples of discrete, continuous, and serial open and closed skills. Now, let's have an example of discrete skill. An example of a discrete open skill is a tennis serve. First of all, a tennis serve is a discrete skill example because it has a definite beginning and an end. So, to better understand why it is an example of a discrete skill, let's take a look at this. As you can see in the video, the server has the ball and the racket in his hands at the serving line. And that, we can say, the beginning of the skill. And the end of the skill is where the ball landed or where the server wants it to go, which is on the opponent's side. Now, it became an example of a discrete open skill because of the disruption that you have to deal with from the crowd and you have to deal with your opponent, which is not a usual thing that you are dealing with when you are just having your practice serving the ball. Let's now have an example of a discrete closed skill, which is a javelin throw. Javelin throw is an example of a discrete skill because the javelin will start from the athlete's hand, and when he throw it, it will land to the grass field where he wanted to throw it, which is considered as the end of the skill. As you can see in the video, a javelin throw became an example of a discrete closed skill because your very purpose is just to throw the javelin where you want it to go. And you have more control of the skill you want to execute because there is no any opponent that you have to deal with. Besides, adaptability in this skill is not necessary. Let's now proceed to the examples of continuous skill. First, we have swimming as an example of a continuous open skill. Basically, the reason why swimming is an example of a continuous skill because when you swim, for example, you are doing a freestyle, in order for you to get to the finish line, you've got to do the repetitions of movement, just like what you see in this video. Now, it became an example of a continuous open skill because you have to deal with the external factors such as the whistle, the crowd, and your opponents. As you can notice, these factors are not present when you are just having your practice, right? That's why this is an example of a continuous open skill. Now, let's have an example of a continuous closed skill, which is jumping jack. Jumping jack is an exercise, basically an example of a continuous skill because in doing jumping jacks, you've got to have the repetitions of movements to be able to complete a set or repetitions, just like in this video. Jumping jack became an example of a continuous closed skill because all you have to do is to execute the exercise or the skill without any factors to impede your execution, and you have the control of everything when you do jumping jacks. And lastly, let's now proceed to the examples of serial skill. First, we have dunking a ball as an example of a serial open skill. Dunking a ball is basically an example of a serial skill wherein you have to take series of movements in specific order in order to dunk the ball. Now, dunking a ball is an example of a serial open skill because when you dunk a basketball, especially in a game, there would be some external factors that you need to consider, such as the audiences, your opponent, and the kind of the court that you are playing at. Unlike when you are dunking the ball when you are alone in your own court, making some series of movements, you can easily make it. That's the reason why this one is an example of a serial open skill. And we have high jump as an example of serial closed skill. High jump is an example of a serial skill because you've got to make a series of movements like running and jumping for you to be able to go over the bar. Now, it became an example of a serial closed skill because your very purpose is just to go over the bar in order to make it, executing series of movements. And the audiences are not a factor, even your opponent, because they can't impede you from doing the skill and you have the control of everything. So, those are my examples of discrete, continuous, and serial open and closed skill. Thank you for listening.